So I'm Nicola Harris. I'm a professor in the Global Health Institute here at Life Sciences at the EPFL. And I head a lab in intestinal immunology, and I will act as director of the SRP program next year. So the SRP is a program that aims to attract around 20 to 25 international students at the later stages of their undergraduate level to have experience in a research lab, working in a team and really working with experiments at the bench in an international environment. So to take them outside of their comfort zone and hopefully have a lot of fun together with a very good learning experience. What EPFL, or Life Sciences at EPFL, has that's quite special is a very unique or strong mix of engineering and biology. And the students here, because they really interact a lot and see each other's projects, they really get to see a wide range of diverse skills.
Hi, I'm Daniel Constam. I'm professor here at ISREC in Life Sciences of EPFL, and I'm currently director of the summer research program. So, the selection criteria are essentially we look at your CV, your motivation letter and grades from your courses and that the coursework. There is a strong component of academic performance, but then we of course are looking for people with drive, self-motivation, where we see a potential that they will become researchers, and where we also think they could contribute to what we are doing here, and where there is maybe talent also to convince some students to come here for a master's program or for a PhD.
Hi, I'm Debbie. I'm from Malaysia, but I'm studying at the University of Edinburgh. I'm doing a bachelor's in medical sciences. What I'm doing is screening for mitotic bookmarking transcription factors. So it is a very good program in the sense that it provides a lot of scientific lab training, and there are a lot of workshops every week that train you towards your career, your academic development. I like the people. I like the fact that my mentor is very supportive. She guides me a lot. I'm definitely learning a lot. My lab is friendly, and also the people in the SRP are, they come from all over the world, and you just meet so many different cultures and people, and everyone is very passionate about science, so I'm definitely in my element. I would definitely recommend this program.
Hi, I'm Lilith. I'm from Armenia, and I study biochemistry and molecular biology at Brown University in the United States. In the summer, I'm going to be working on a project trying to come up with a drug screening assay against intestinal parasitic worms. When I first learned about SRP, I thought that it was an amazing opportunity to network and learn a lot about people who work in the same field and see what they have achieved and possibly identify your future goals.
Both at the beginning and the end, the students get together and at the beginning present their project aims and at the end present their findings. So you see during that time what's evolved, what they've achieved. But more importantly, what I've found really nice and stimulating is that you see how excited the students are about their projects and how broad their and open their mindset often is. They often ask each other really, really interesting questions.
At the end, when they present their work at the poster presentation, that's a little celebration. And there also to see what they have achieved, and they usually have achieved something, right, and are excited about and share that excitement. So that I find the best part. And then also to see how they build friendships, so the Friday afternoon activities and some social activities. We can clearly see that the students take something from this program and are excited about it.
I think that this program is going to help me a lot in my career as a scientist. And the amount of stuff that I have learned here is very, very helpful, and it's going to make me definitely not only a better scientist, but also a better critical thinker and better person in general.